Oh, ladies and gentlemen, I have been listening to Taylor Swift and damn Blake Shelton all day. I am never been more ready to rock and roll. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Let's Play Guitar Hero Metallica. I forgot to make a character. That's okay. We're just gonna do it. I'm gonna jump right into this. I've been waiting to do this since... Actually, this was when I started doing Guitar Hero videos again. This was the one I was thinking of the whole time. I can't wait. It's like the hardest Guitar Hero. I'm ready. There's gonna be a time when you see how bad I am at this game, and that's okay. That's fine. We found that out last game, but even worse in this one. God, biggest metal band in the world. I made a Guitar Hero after him. It's fantastic. Arguably the best songs in the Guitar Hero series. Man, what I'd give to have James Hetfield's right hand. If reincarnation is real, I want to come back with his right arm, please. Guitar Hero Metallica. I guess I should have played the video in World Tour because there's like a video for it. Song first time I heard it. Rippin' Zombie Land, dude. Cliff Burton's bass line. It's insane. Oh boy. Stuff like this back when I was learning guitar, you know, at first, like, this was where it's at. Song like this and Enter Sandman and
take a look to the
Sorry. I got my coffee mug right here. I think I bumped it and knocked my hand down.
I love this song.
Absolutely fantastic song to start with, man. Like, I'm not exactly sure what the most famous song is. I mean, arguably, well, more than likely, Enter Sandman from the Black Album. But I don't know, like, Master has, it's come such a long way. I mean, ever since it was released, it's been like a favorite of the metal, like, everyone talks about it. Everyone still loves Master. I don't know. Gosh, there's so many good Metallica songs. And we're going to play all of them. Every one of them. Unfortunately, they didn't have anything from Injustice for All in this game. I wish they did. The title track, at least. This cannot be loud enough. Turn up the radio, baby.
Throughout his life, he I'm doing what I've shown. Never be, never see. Won't see what might have been. What I felt, what I've known. Never shine, doing what I've shown. Never free, never me. So I dub the unforgiven.
If I remember correctly, like that song, I can't remember if it was Unforgiven or, oh, what's the one that starts out with open chords on the guitar? Or not open chords, but open notes. Oh, Nothing Else Matters, I think. It's either that one or Unforgiven. People were kind of like, what is this? This isn't Metallica. Like, this isn't heavy. And it was on the Black album. I can't remember. I'm thinking it was Unforgiven, but it may have been Nothing Else Matters.
Yeah, let's see.
Plot thickens. Dang it, I wish I made my character. Dang, if only it would carry over from World Tour. What do we got here? Just all the regular guys? I guess I'll go with Cassie. I don't want to waste time. Castigator? Is that... That's cool, I guess. Sometimes what the game comes up with is better than anything you can make up. But it's just an excuse for me being lazy. I don't care. I don't. So I guess in the break, I'll edit her her stuff. So. Label me, not label you.
Me.
The posers. If only it was that easy, right? If only. Alright. It's time to get to go. When you see this icon, it means you have unlocked more. Cool! Cool! What kind of extras we got here? Metallica facts? We don't need to... We gotta play the music, man. We're not here to... Dang, I already know the facts! That's why you come to watch the video. You come to learn things about rock and roll. No, I'm kidding. You come to laugh at me and my comically good Guitar Hero skills. Oh man, remember that? I think this might be a callback to this concert's in Russia, and they played a show once in front of a million people in Russia, and there's video of it. And, like, there was a helicopter flying over, and, oh, man, it was just, oh, man. So, and I hope that's a callback for that. Awesome. Forget the song they played. Probably Sandman. Not much of a fan of that band, but then again, I don't really know them. Sam Hain, was that? I don't know who that is. Mother Mercy? Is that Danzig? I don't know. Dang, man, why are you grilling me, home dog? I don't know. Anyway, yeah, it's not on this set list, but we got our our good friends. I love this song so much. I had to learn how to play it. It's so good. We got a Social Distortion on here. Haven't seen them since Guitar Hero 3. Love that band. Fantastic band. But I don't think it's on the set list, unfortunately. But this song, oh man. And Metallica did a fantastic cover of this too.
On the lonely lonesome highway, east of Omaha, you can listen to the engine moaning out his one lost song. You can think about the woman or the girl you knew the night before.
Yeah.
But your thoughts will soon be wandering the way they always do. Riding 16 hours and there's nothing much to do.
It's hard to sing and play.
You don't feel much like riding. You just wish the trip was through. See, here I am on the road again. There I am up on the stage. Here I go.
Oh, damn.
Playing star again. There I go. Turn the page. Well, you walk into a restaurant, strung out from the road. You feel the eyes upon you as you're shaking off the cold. You pretend it doesn't bother you, but you just want to explode. Most times you can't hear them talk, other times you can. All the same old cliches. Is that a woman or a man? You always seem outnumbered. You don't dare make a stand. Here I am on the road again. There I am up on the stage. Here I go playing star again. There I go, turn the page. Out there in the spotlight, you're a million miles away. Every ounce of energy you try to give away. As the sweat pulls out your body like the music that you play. Later in the evening as you lie awake in bed, with the echoes from the amplifiers ringing in your head, you smoke the day's last cigarette, remembering what you said. Now here I am on the road again. There I am up on the stage. Here I go playing the star again. There I go. Now here I am on the road again. There I am up on the stage. Here I go playing star again. There I go. There I go.
such a fantastic song. Like, I feel like that song cements Bob Seger as the great songwriters of past generation. It's perfect. And Metallica's cover was perfect. Like, it's great. It's a great song. We got time for one more, I think. Tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to turn on the amp during the break, and any song that I know that I can play, I'm going to do a little bit of it. No excuses, Alice in Chains. I like Alice in Chains. I don't know a whole lot by them, but I dig their sound. I'm not against them. I wasn't really big into the whole punk, or not punk, but the new age grunge. I wasn't big into that, but I respect what they did. I appreciate it. Just like Faith No More. I'm not big on Faith No More, but I appreciate them. I was just thinking to myself, There's no Megadeth songs on this, and of all the Guitar Heroes that there should be, well, there should be a Guitar Hero Megadeth on, if we're being honest, but of all the Guitar Heroes that Megadeth should have been on, they had one song on two. Don't think they had one on one, I don't think. They had one song on two. They have one song on five, and then they have like four songs on Warriors of Rock, but they should have been on this. But, you know, at the time this came out, what, 2009, the end of 2009? I don't know if Dave had settled his differences with Metallica at that point yet, because Dave used to be the guitar player for Metallica. They kicked him out, and he made Megadeth, which is a great thing of itself, but, man, there's some stuff off Kill 'Em All in this game that I think Dave wrote guitar riffs. I don't know for a fact. I don't know. But, yeah, I feel like Megadeth should have had, like, a little spot on this somehow, but I don't know. Anyway, thank you for watching. Keep it real, keep it English. You catch the kittens in just a second. Keep it real, and peace.